the University of the Immaculate Conception, or UIC, one of the leading universities in the Philippines, has been granted autonomous status by the Commission on Higher Education since October 2003. UIC's notable academic achievements in business, science, education and in other fields have been recognized through accreditation by the Philippine Accrediting Association of Schools and Universities since 1976, ASEAN University Network Quality Assurance, since December 2020, Institutional Certification of the International Organization for Standardization in October 2017, and its membership and active participation in prestigious organizations such as ASEAN University Network Quality Assurance, University Mobility in Asia and the Pacific, Philippine Accrediting Association of Colleges and Universities, Catholic Educational Association of the Philippines, Association of Catholic Universities of the Philippines, Association of Private and State Colleges and Universities in Region 11, Incorporated, Davao Colleges and Universities Network, Davao Association of Catholic Schools, Incorporated. This university professes its excellence from its basic education to graduate and postgraduate programs. The Graduate School Department of UIC introduces students to innovative teaching, research, and service, established in regional and global perspectives. It is committed to provide new opportunities that pave the way for continued professional growth, development and advancement of scholars, teachers and potential leaders in various disciplines. Since its inception in 1983 with only two graduate programs, MA in Theology and MA in Elementary Education, the graduate school in 1990 was challenged to become more responsive to the needs of Davao City. Thus, the university added more courses, especially when fund assistance for private education identified UIC as one of the training centers of its scholars in chemistry, physics, and engineering. Accordingly, additional courses were opened: MA in Educational Management, MA in Values Education, MA in Teaching College Physics, MA in Teaching College Chemistry, and MA in Engineering Education major in Civil Engineering and Electronics and Communications Engineering. Consequently, another six-story building was built in 1996 in Bonifacio campus to accommodate the growing populace of the graduate school. In addition, three postgraduate programs, Doctor of Philosophy in Education, Major in Educational Leadership, Doctor of Philosophy in Education, Major in Applied Linguistics, and Doctor of Business Management, are currently the favored choice for students from different regions in Mindanao. This first semester of the academic year 2021-2022, the University of the Immaculate Conception Graduate School takes pride in announcing the offering of the new post program, Doctor of Philosophy Major in Physical Education. In anticipation, another doctoral program that may respond to the realization of your dream career, Doctor of Philosophy in Education Major in Information Technology, is on its way.